just drawing an affirmation card to welcome you guys in to the stream so you guys can get comfy and cozy with me and Ozzy. I don't know where Ozzy is, but just get comfy with me and Ozzy. Intentions. Perfect. Today is a fresh start. No matter how my day was yesterday, I can make of today whatever I want. My intention for today is blank. Write your intention and tape this card behind your door so you may remember as you leave your house. I love that. For a Sunday night. Perfect way to get y'all comfy cozy for the week. I'm well, everybody. How are you guys doing tonight? Twitch, YouTube. I hope everybody is doing well tonight. Welcome. Enjoyed that YouTube video because I'm adding a lot of my tracks to Spotify this week. I got around to getting them published. I had some weird tech issue, so my Spotify and YouTube music to be streaming for both platforms. It's a nice little it's a nice little balance. Balance is the word I was trying to say. So normally how I do requests, since I have a wheel, you guys can always like write in the chat, like we just started stream about 10 minutes ago, so you guys can always write in the chat triggers you want to hear, and I'll try to get to them. If, you know, if we're doing another trigger at the moment, or I'm doing a request, I'll, like, compartmentalize that, and try to do it soon after. And then, after that, I have the wheel as well, the Wheel of Tingles. And the Wheel of Tingles is a random trigger. So that's sort of how I do triggers around here. So we actually do our first random sound, kick off our night together. Yes, Niles, that is the Class Republic Venator. pull me. Yes, thank you, Spirit. Thank you for asking.
It's a good feature. I'll make sure to send it to you guys after stream.
Whether it's on Discord or in chat or something, just make sure to try to remember. It means a lot having all of you guys here with me. Thank you so much. Thank you. Let's do our request, which is a wheel trigger. So we are gonna spin the magic wheel of tingles. And we are going to do some microphone they think I look like.
I get Gal Gadot a lot too. Those are the two that I get the most. Do a little flashlight ASMR. I wanted to do this last week, but I didn't have any flashlights because I had just filmed a medical role play. Whenever I do an ASMR physical exam roleplay, I always get a few comments about something in particular. So people always like to point out that the word annual, at a quick, brief glance, doesn't necessarily look like the word annual. That's always one of my favorite comments to get, is they're like, what kind of physical exam am I getting? I'm like, you're getting an annual, and they're like, an annual? Oh, okay. I'm like, you perverts. Just kidding, I love you, just kidding, I love you.
hydrate reminder. Thank you so much for the hydrate. Cheers, guys. I ask you guys what you guys like. I'd rather make videos that you guys want than make videos that you guys don't want, if that makes sense. So I just talk to you guys and ask what you're in the mood for, if there's something you're thinking about, etc. course for me. Give my arms a break. I always love this one with reverberation. Thank you.
somewhere. I'm glad you guys love the ASMR streams as much as I do. It's nice to create something cozy. And something that I'm proud of. Something fell out and it scared me. It was just like a piece of trash. So I don't think I'll have an EEG this week. That's what they do to look at the brain activity after you have a seizure. I don't think that's what they're doing this week. It's possible they could because it is my 6-month follow-up from my first one. I have no idea what to expect. It's pretty much like a forced nap. If I do end up having something like that, it's like a forced nap because a doctor's going like all over your head.
somewhat related to ASMR. It's not like intended to be a trigger, but it is a trigger. My hands are so dry. It is the dead of January. It is so heckin' dry in New England. Hydrate Redeem for the hands and Hydrate Redeem for the soul. Let me get some water in my system. Good idea. Long time sub, first time caller. Well, thank you so much for calling in. Welcome to your evening self-care routine with Caitlin. Enjoy yourself. No need to stress. Yes, I did. Thank you so much for thank you so much, and thank you for asking. Thank you so much for asking. Okay, let's see what we're gonna make tingle your socks off tonight. We're gonna do some fidget toys. Oh, that's perfect. Got my socks. Thank you for the wrinkle. I think that was my cat. Anything I did. I think that was my cat. Toasty.
Sweet dreams. Have a good night. Good luck tomorrow with your exam. Hey, Augusta. You're welcome, and thanks for being here for your first time. A video is age restricted on YouTube. YouTube said no, 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 no. I was 18 or 19 years old when I filmed it. So, it's like I wasn't really thinking about longevity of my YouTube channel. I was just having fun.
Twirling of the slug in like a vertical motion,
or do you like the wave of the slug in the horizontal motion? So this is the tornado effect.
Spot the difference. My finger's being cracked.
Or the slug. My neck being cracked. Or the slug. Sound the same to me, baby. Okay, and then we were doing fidget toys as our redemption. So we're gonna do some squishy sounds.
Visual there. Opportunities for growth. some water while we're doing this.
Okay, we're gonna do some mouth sounds. Let's do some mouth sounds, everybody.
Kick off our mouth sounds.
I'll put on a little lipstick. Wow, that's long. helps with certain triggers, like the mouth sounds. I'm like, yes. Soon.
YouTube is a lot more strict with their music and what you can play on there. Twitch is a little more lenient. So for ASMR streams here with the multi-stream, it's a little safer for me to just do no music. Because if something goes into the public domain, say, like, I played a song, like, 2 years ago in a stream, and that song gets copywritten 2 years later. Well, that stream is no longer monetized. And that just happened to me with a stream that was in, like, 2022 or 2023, so that's how I do that. Baby, I play a little bit of my soundtracks, my No Talking Triggers, my Foley background sound. See how I can do this. Usually get a little further and closer when I'm not streaming, if that makes sense. Right there. You know. Right hand, and I'm gonna press it on my across my knuckles, sort of like where the middle knuckle is, and just sort of press down. Now everyone's different. I can really bend my hand back with this. Just pull lightly on your fingers, like so. Just a light little on your fingers. Really gives you a good bend and stretch. Thumb right here kind of hurts. So this is my right hand now, Chad. And I'm just going to take my left hand and press it on my right hands, on my right knuckles, and just sort of pull down. Roll my wrist too. For my thumb, I'm just gonna press it over. Just, you know, mindful stretches till it feels good for your body. I'm running out of witty remarks for this song. Well, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna go to the All Reliable and say thank you for being such an excellent. I've told you guys my logic for the 24-hour clock, but here's the deal. Hey, Caitlin. Yes, I'd really like to meet up with you for lunch tomorrow. Oh, that sounds great. What time would you like to meet up for lunch? Does 10 sound okay to you? Now, I kind of messed up what I said because I specifically used the word lunch there, which negates you say 10 a.m. or 10 p.m. They are two different things. When I worked at Starbucks, if I showed up to work at 6 a.m. and I had to be at work at 6 p.m., I would be absolutely bullshit if I did that. So just going by the 24-hour clock is just so much easier in my brain to be like, oh, 10 a.m. is 10 a.m. and 10 p.m. is 2200. Just different times, they're just different realms, different entities. It also saves you the conversation. It saves you the conversation of having to do all of that. If I want to say, hey, let's meet at 2200, and you know exactly what I'm talking about, and you save me 30 seconds of time, amazing. You make me explain that I'm talking about 10 p.m. and I don't want to meet with you at 10 a.m. because I'm probably still asleep because I don't go to bed until like really late some nights. Yeah. least I thought it worked well. If you guys have any requests, any wheel spins, etc., now is like your time to do so. Feel free. This would be like a last call for triggers, redemptions, etc. But otherwise, we're still going to be chilling for another little bit, so don't sweat it. This is one of my favorite scents in the whole world. I love the smell of honey candles, cherry candles, and plum candles. And this is a honeysuckle. With the 22 months. No, that's your username there. With the 30 months. Happy 30 months. Dirty 30. It's so good to see you do ASMR streams again. And of course, I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much for the support and the 30 months. That's amazing. Thank you so much for the huge amount of support. Thank you for 30 months. Thank you. Nice to be back and doing these streams and doing these things and hanging out with you guys. I don't know, like, if I'm gonna necessarily be able to do two nights a week of ASMR, just with, like, timing and stuff, but if I can, I'd love to get back to doing two nights a week, like a Sunday. You know, time will tell. Time will tell. Let's spin the wheel. About a month of it, maybe like 3 to 4 weeks. It's a long project. Perfect, yeah. Okay, so let's do some water globes. How do you like to light candles? I use lighters because
dispensaries, they usually give you lighters for free. So I have like lighters in my pocket, lighters in my car, lighters in my kitchen, lighters in my junk drawer, lighters in my jeans, my laundry. Universal sign, somebody smokes weed, everybody. If you know, you know.
This is my Twitch glitch. Twitch sent me the glitch a few years ago. It's a nice fidget toy. I think Friday, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, so we're gonna be doing a physical examination ASMR roleplay. It'll be live for subscribers on Friday. If you are a member on YouTube or a Patreon early access tier member, fluffing your ears all night if I could.
Thank you for becoming a member on YouTube, Wood Raptor. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Looks like they do make some fluffy mic covers for the Rhodes. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, these are Rhodes. I'll look into grabbing those. That sounds awesome. Oh, that's really sweet. I'm glad that you got glad you're part of the digital gang here on YouTube and on Twitch. Thank you.
Our stream. If you're here on Twitch, we're gonna raid somebody. I found somebody we're gonna raid. If you're not on Twitch, thanks so much for hanging out in chat tonight. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, make sure you do. But if you're just like coming in from your suggestions, thank you for being here. I appreciate you. Way that it gets made around these parts. That makes sense. Okay, you guys. So, our last affirmation card of the night. It reads, play. I love play. Big fan of play. I am completely engaged with what I do in the here and the now. I call it play instead of work. And I am deeply fulfilled by all that I do. I love this because for me, I'm a big fan of building Legos. And that is such an amazing form of play and getting down with my inner child and working with myself in some super cozy, therapeutic, relaxing ways. So I love this card. I love everything about this card. And I really hope you guys get down with your play in however which way you find fit, see fit, and relax. Do you think? you so much for 43 months. It's so nice to be back.
It is
so nice to be here with you guys. It's so nice to relax with you guys, be cozy. Some coziness. I just love this space together. All of us create such a beautiful, gentle, comfortable place to come together and relax. And I'm grateful to have this place with you, to have this place to create for each other. Run some credits while we say goodnight. If you just got here, because I feel like a couple people did, welcome and goodbye, I love you. Thank you so much for everything. You guys are so amazing. I love you with every piece of me. I mean, thank you for giving me so goodbye. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for loving me the way that you do, everybody. Being a huge supporter, friend, caring about me and listening to me. I'll see you guys on Twitch on Wednesday for some gaming. Probably just gonna be a chill night because I have my neurologist appointment on Thursday and I'm a little neurotic and crazy about that and anxious. So I'll be fine, everything will be good. And I love you guys. So I'll see you guys Wednesday. If you're on the Patreon or the Fundsly or anywhere else in the world, I'll see you guys there as well. Take care of yourself.